Los Angeles-based ABC News reporter Carl Schmid came out as HIV-positive in an emotion-filled Facebook post. "I'm a 37-year-old HIV man who has been positive for almost 10 years," Schmid wrote on Friday. "For anyone who has ever doubted themselves because of those scary three letters and one symbol, let me tell you this: you are somebody who matters. Your feelings, your thoughts, your emotions count. And don't let anybody tell you otherwise. I'm Carl Schmid, and I'm an HIV-positive man." In his post, the openly gay Australian native noted that industry professionals had long advised him not to be open about his HIV status because it would ruin him, but he chose to tell the truth. "Labels are things that come and go, but your dignity and who you are is what defines you. I know who I am, I know what I stand for, and while in the past I may not have always had clarity, I do now," he wrote. Kelsey Louie, CEO of HIV/AIDS Prevention and Care Organization GMHC, applauded Schmid's decision to disclose his HIV status. "Stigma and discrimination still continue to adversely affect too many people living with HIV and AIDS, forcing them to isolate from others," Louie said. "This kind of stigma also creates barriers to access medical care and supportive services." When Carl shared the news about his HIV status, he sent a message to other people that they, too, can live a healthy life with HIV, Louie added. "Usage remains low for pill that can prevent HIV infection." Sarah Cadell is president and CEO of LGBTQ media advocacy organization GLAAD, said Schmid helped give a voice to the estimated 1 million people living with HIV in the U.S. "Speaking out about stigma and acceptance, as Carl Schmid has done, is vital to our societal narrative and giving voice to people living with HIV and AIDS," she said. "Culture shift and education happen when powerful and much-needed messages like this one break through." Following Schmid's Facebook post, supportive responses poured in on social media. In a separate post, Schmid thanked his followers for their support. "Today has been insanely overwhelming. I had no idea that me sharing something would have such an impact," Schmid wrote. Follow NBC Out on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram.